Birds of Prey. Finally, the first official trailer. 1 hour ago released. Let's see. I'm actually pretty hyped to see this. I love Margot Robbie. I think her performance as Harley Quinn was one of the only good parts in Suicide Squad. Anyways, let's see this.
Harlequin's role is to serve. It's nothing without a master. No one gives two shits who we are beyond that. The Joker and I broke up. I wanted a fresh start. But it turns out I wasn't the only dame in Gotham looking for emancipation.
New Miss Queen, she belongs to me.
Who are you guys?
Here's the deal, Quinn.
You need me.
He's after all of us now.
Oh. Damn, this looks actually good. I sound a bit surprised, but this does look good. I wonder if Jared Leto's Joker will be in it. I'm not sure. Don't think he is in it though, but I actually liked his performance in Suicide Squad. It just wasn't, he hadn't that much time to approve his, to prove his role, you know. But this looks good. I'm happy to see this. Like I said, Harley Quinn. Love this character. Love Margot Robbie. Let me know what you thought of this trailer. Yeah. See you in the next one. We could be more than just part-time lovers.